Welcome
to today's edition of the Anaglyph Jukebox. You never know what you'll find on the old jukebox. Let's press B31. Okay, we've got Ringling Brothers Clowns in 3D. Either as filler between the big daring acts, or as cover when something went horribly wrong, the circus orchestra would strike up Czech composer Julius Fučík's Entry of the Gladiators, and all clowns on deck would rush into the ring. The circus made Fučík's March, composed in 1897, a smash international hit, but the success was bittersweet, as it had been written as a military march. Fun film fact. The famous helicopter attack scene with Robert Duvall in Francis Ford Coppola's Apocalypse Now was originally scored with the Entry of the Gladiators. The studio made him change it to The Ride of the Valkyries by German composer Richard Wagner. It's from the second of the four operas of his Ring cycle. Scary clowns and dark carnivals are all the rage today, but the jukebox finds this craze laughable. Stephen King's It? That don't mean spit. The really scary monsters in the sewers are the C.H.U.D.s. Everyone knows that. In my childhood compound behind the barbed wire, it was well known that you could study Shakespeare and become quite elite. And you could charm the critics and have nothing to eat. But Mom always said, slip on a banana peel, the world's at your feet.